Please come in. Please come. चल ग्रीट करिए बता नमस्कार गुड मॉर्निंग अपन लोग कहीं बैठे
हैं
गुड मॉर्निंग प्लीज बी सीट प्लीज गिव अस अ ब्रीफ इंट्रोडक्शन
सर गुड मॉर्निंग सर सर आई एम ज्योति प्रकाश सेकी आई एम फ्रॉम राउरकेला द स्टील सिटी ऑफ ओडिशा सर आई कंप्लीटेड माय बीएससी एग्रीकल्चर फ्रॉम कॉलेज ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर पुणे इन द ईयर ऑफ 2009 After that, I joined my PGD and MBM course from National Institute of Agriculture Extension Management, which is popularly known as Manage Hyderabad. In the year of 2011, I got an opportunity to join Kenova India Limited, which is a Danish company in pesticide segment. I worked there for 2.5 years, and after that, in the year of 2013, I got an opportunity to join state government. So I am currently working as an assistant agriculture officer. In Jabalpur block of Sambalpur district, sir. In 2018, sir, I got a wonderful opportunity to work with our secretary, Department of Agriculture Food Production, in Bhubaneswar, in Krishi Bhavan, sir. I worked there for 1.5 years. And just 2 months back, I again moved back to Puchinda. So, this is all about me, sir.
Okay, so already you are employed. With the government of Odisha, right?
Yes. Sir.
Assistant Agriculture Officer.
Yes, sir.
This is a Group B post?
Yes, sir. This is a Group B post.
Okay. Fine. So I see that your hobbies are gardening, cooking,
yes, sir.
And traveling.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So gardening, can you tell me what are the types of gardens which are generally seen?
Sir, in our India, we mostly found some Mughal garden, Imperial garden, and French garden. And English garden that we mostly see, sir, in most of the places.
What is the meaning of kitchen garden?
Yes, sir. Kitchen garden, it is one of the garden which farmers have mainly grown vegetables in their courtyard, in the house, nearby houses, sir. In back side of the front side, sir, they are just cultivating like seasonal vegetables and fruits also, sir.
Okay, so your home district is
Ganjam, sir.
Ganjam.
Yes, sir.
Tell me what is the meaning of Ganjam?
Sir, Ganjam is a granary of world, which is a sasya bhara place.
Ganjam, how it is derived?
Gan plus I plus jam, sir. That I know, sir.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe, but it is the meaning of granary, sasya bhara, sir.
You have done your 10th standard from Chinnagiri Vidyalaya?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Okay.
It is named after whom?
Sir, Guru Chinmayananda ji.
Swami Chinmayananda ji.
Yes,
sir. Tell me something about his contribution.
Sir, Chinmayananda ji, he is more mainly known as for his Gita and means Gita Pravachan and all. He is promoting Gita through all over India as well as world. So in that school also, in our school also, we in every Saturday we not only chant Gita, we also learn different types of sloka and Vedic with mythological events. What are the mythological events can implicate our daily life? That things sir we learn through our school Sachin Paritara. And we always say sir Hari Om. Whenever we meet someone, then we never say sir Namaskar or Good Morning sir, we say Hari Om sir.
So you have done your BSc in agriculture, and after that you moved to management,
yes,
in, with agriculture specialization.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Why didn't you do MSc agriculture like many other students have done?
Sir, frankly speaking, when I joined BSc agriculture in College of Agriculture Pune, there is a means money had to join management, sir, because everybody is wondering means it is a dream for all. To join manage, and from our institute also there is only one candidate who got opportunity to join manage. So from the beginning it motivated me to join manage. So that's why I started preparing for manage, and after completion of my graduation I joined manage, sir, in the year of 2011.
Okay. So hmm. So gardening, you said, is one of your hobby. What kind of garden you have?
Sir, normally I have kitchen garden. Currently, I planted some marigold and coriander in my garden, sir.
What fertilizers do you use?
Sir, no fertilizer, only organic manures. Like cow dung is the only thing. And after that, we means my wife also prepare compost. Means the daily waste material that we came out from the houses, like vegetables and all that we kept for a means sukha kind of thing, it dry, and after that, after 7 to 8
days. What is it? Composter?
Sir, composter.
Composter? The general machine which basically makes the compost.
Yeah.
Do you use the composter?
No, sir. Just we keep the all the waste material in a dustbin, and 7 to 8 days after that we just have a 2 to 3 days sun dry. And after that we just simply use, nothing else. And regularly we use a cow dung.
Okay. So that is about gardening. What insecticides do you use for the plants?
Some plants, sir, if you see in marigold, there is only one pest, sir, mainly infected, that is a sucking pest. That is Aphidiodesis, like that, which suck the plant, means suck the plant nutrient from the leaf itself. So we mainly to control for that, first of all we go for organic like Jivamrita kind of things. If it is not available, then we can readily use dimethyl, which is 2 ml per liter of water, or we can go for imidacloprid, sir, which is 50 ml per acre kind of things. So just 1 to 2 ml is sufficient for all those things.
Okay. Cooking is also your hobby?
Yes, sir. Morning, Sunday.
Sundays you cook? Yeah. What do you cook?
Sir, I love to prepare, sir, fish, sir. In as I am...
You mean Odia cuisine or French cuisine?
Not, sir, not like that. Just Odia cuisine. As I am very much fond of, sir, fish. So I cook fish that we call macho besaro, sir. Sir, I prepared that very well, sir. And apart from chicken, that and regular item like dal, chawal, roti or bhajan or curry, that kind of thing, I can cook everything.
Particular Odia dishes can you make? Like, let's say, if I tell you about ambula rai, can you make?
Ambula rai, or I can make, sir, that ambula besara, that macha ambula besara, I can tell you the total recipe also, and I can prepare well also, sir.
Okay. Pitha? Any type of pitha?
Sir, I can make kakara pitha.
Kakara
pitha. If my wife or my mother just put it the masala inside the pita, after that I can fry it properly, sir.
Okay. Third hobby of women, traveling.
Yes, sir.
Traveling what? Through your job or leisurely traveling?
Sir, through my job also, as I am working at the agriculture department, so I am a field functionary. Mm-hmm. So every day we have to visit the different kind of field. First of all, and after that, in leisure time also, sir, I love to go with my family member with the different locations, sir. So currently, I just moved to Visakhapatnam just 1 month back with my wife. So we have a Manasiko kind of things in Simanchalan temple. So just 1 month back, we just go there.
Okay. That is. So what are places you have traveled?
Sir, in India, sir.
First tell me in Odisha, then Odisha, and then outside.
Sir, in Odisha, I traveled Puri, Konark, then Taratarani, then Chilika, and also to Koraput, then Bhukteswara temple, and in Sambalpur, like Hirakud Dam, then Samaleswari temple and all. In case of in India, sir, I travelled Agra, Taj Mahal, Mathura, Vrindavan, Kanyakumari, Kerala, Hyderabad, and in outside countries, sir, last year I just travelled to some Bangkok, Thailand, sir.
You have travelled to Bangkok?
Yeah.
Okay. So, your achievements, so in traveling, basically, what are the precautions you have to take? How do you plan your travel? Suppose you have to go to a particular place, what are the, how do you plan your travel, and also what precautions do you take during your journey?
Sir, first of all, I just answer your question through giving an example, sir. Sir, if you are planning to travel to Kanyakumari, suppose, sir, first of all, we have to see what is the climate condition of that month, and accordingly, we have to choose our clothes and all, and prepare for that. And after that, if you are going for any trekking kind of things, then we have to take our shoes and all, and also our track suits. And in case of and other luggages, like we have to keep our travel kit always ready with us. In travel kit, we have to keep our all the daily usage and things like Colgate brush and everything. So, and after that, we have to use take our that first aid kit also. First aid kit in that we have to just have a cold. If we have cold, something for cold, then we have to just some cold medicine or cold syrup. Then for headache, we have a Amritanjan or roll-on kind of things. And some band-aid or something like that. This is the basic things. Sir, we have to take it with our traveling, sir.
Okay. So, if you, your regiment, sir, you are selected for outside country training.
Yes,
programming
sir.
Pulse crop at
yes,
Thailand.
Sir. Yes, sir.
That is as an assistant agriculture officer.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Last year only, sir, I got.
Okay. So, then best field officer in agriculture department in Sambalpur.
Yes, sir.
For 2013 and 2014.
Yes, sir.
Best public speaking officer in AM category.
Sir, means before joining to Kemino, means that department, I was working in Kemino India Limited. In that, I am area marketing manager category.
So, as an assistant agriculture officer, please tell me what are your job responsibilities, what is the nature of your job?
Yes, sir. Sir, as an assistant agriculture officer, we are mainly in extension jobs, sir. First of all, the plan of what are the schemes which are implemented in our district that are going to be implemented in our block, that is my responsibility. First of all, I'll just give you an example, sir. If BGRA scheme, be bringing green revolution to Eastern India scheme, which is a Government of India scheme. If it is implemented in Sambalpur district and if it is implemented in my block, then it is my responsibility to it is going to be implemented in various panchayat or my block. It is my responsibility. From beginning distribution of seed till harvesting, we have to look after all the things.
Tell me what is the status of farm mechanization in Odisha and what steps government is taking to popularize farm mechanization?
Sir, farm mechanization in Government of Odisha, first of all, Government of Odisha is one of the states who is giving maximum or huge amount of subsidy to the farmers. If you can say, there are so many implements like tractor, power tiller, combine harvester, Government of Odisha is giving subsidy. Like in tractor, if you can say, the subsidy rate is 50% to a higher cap of 90,000. If a farmer purchases a tractor of amounting 2 lakh rupees, then he can get a subsidy of 50%, like 1 lakh. But in this case, as the highest cap is 90,000, the farmer is able to get only 90,000 only, sir. In this case, power tiller also, farmer mentioned from our Odisha government, the subsidy is given, sir, 85,000 for SCST category, and for general category, sir, it is 75,000, sir. If you can say the pump set also, the government is also providing subsidy for every kind of farm mechanization, sir. Government means try to give subsidy to encourage the use of farm mechanism in our states.
What is your opinion on the Supreme Court's verdict?
Yes, sir.
On Rafal deal?
So sorry sir, I just not able to recollect that because I am
not gone through currently.
Yeah, yes, sir. Yes.
But currently Odisha, there is this problem of paddy procurement.
Yes sir, this is a big problem.
What is the issue?
Sambalpur sir.
What is the issue?
Sir, the main issue is from this year, government started a new system called e-token generation system kind of things. Before this year, they have PPA system, sir. Paddy procurement automation system kind of things. Sir, in that case, what happened? The farmers have to go to the PACS, the society, and register itself that I am going to sell on my this kind of paddy or this kind of produce. And after that, on that day itself, or 2 to 3 days after, he can get the token. But this year, farmers have to register first in the PACS. but the token is going to be generated in the Bhubaneswar office or Bhubaneswar head office, and that token information of that token is going to the farmers through mobile number. So now the farmers are telling we are going to accept the token system, but the token generation system in Bhubaneswar, that is not correct. Because suppose I am a farmer, sir, and if I have already produced, but I am not getting that message or the token, e-token, then how I can sell my produce? And if I get the token and still I have not harvested my paddy, then how can I also get the token? Means that is no issue, that is no means benefit of that token.
Okay.
So this is the main issue.
Okay, fine. So that will be the end of the interview.
Thank you. Thank you, sir.